promoting cognitive dissonance, which I'm going to go into that, which isn't exactly changing your belief system. It's getting you to believe the propaganda regardless of what your belief system is, which is a really pretty powerful form of brainwashing. So what cognitive dissonance is, it's being able to maintain two opposing thoughts simultaneously. And so it's being able to maintain them despite evidence or anything that proves this idea as false. And propaganda really promotes this kind of cognitive dissonance. It's when someone comes up to you and they have scientific proof against what you believe, but you believe it anyway. So people, we all have our belief systems. These are things we grow up with that we've learned. They're usually based on our personal morals and our ethics. And a lot of it is also based on the popular bias. If everyone around you in your society is sort of your cultural beliefs, this goes into your belief system. And it's also learned and accepted facts, everything you learned in school. But it can also be things like if you grew up and your parents told you Republicans were evil, that can also be in your belief system. But the big important idea here is that belief systems are rarely revised. People aren't going to change the beliefs they grew up with, hardly ever. So that's something that when you're trying to change someone's mind with propaganda, you can't go and change the things they grew up with, because that's impossible. You can't take a poster and change someone's idea that deeply with that. And that's something we understand, but what you can do is you can get someone to believe your idea while keeping their old ideas.